This video demonstrates how to perform the leg press. Notice I hold my arms out, shoulder width. I match up the insides of my feet with the outsides of my hands. What this means is when I lower the press, my knees will be matched up with the width of my shoulders. When lowering the press, it's important to bring your legs all the way down to a 90 degree angle. When lowering, you want to take a deep breath, inhale, and exhale, pressing the weight back up to the top of the sled.